Hello everyone, today we are going to show a demonstration of electrodynamic forces induced by a moving magnetic field. This is our experimental setup. It is composed of a two-pole permanent magnet, radially magnetized, along with a thin copper sheet, a DC motor and a battery pack. So, let's start it and see how it operates. In the recording, we saw that when the permanent magnet is rotating, the copper sheet is levitated. But how does it work? First, let's take a look at our permanent magnet. When this permanent magnet is rotated, a sinusoidal magnetic field is generated, and this field crosses the copper sheet. When a variable flux crosses the copper sheet, a current is induced. And this current is going to induce a second magnetic flux. This magnetic flux will interact with the flux generated by the permanent magnet, resulting in repulsive forces. During the experiment, we could see clearly that there is a repulsive force between the copper sheet and the permanent magnet. But we cannot see the currents that are flowing in the copper sheet. If we want to see the currents, we have to use computer simulations. Now I'm going to show the finite element analysis of this 3D model based on our experiment. A finite element analysis is a series of equations that are carried out in small geometrical boundaries. In this case, we are going to use a program called JMAG. JMAG performs Maxwell's equations inside those small triangles. These vectors that are being plotted right now show the current density in the copper sheet. As we can see here, the current follows a closed loop. And in this closed loop, current density is also variable. The current density varies in accordance to the sinusoidal magnetic flux generated by the rotating permanent magnet. Thank you for your attention. I hope this video was useful for you, and see you next time.